Did you know that every day the State Transportation Innovation Council, known as STIC, facilitates development and deployment of transportation innovations across Pennsylvania? One way innovation development is funded is through STIC incentive funding. How far can this funding really go to advance innovation in Pennsylvania? A long way. Geosynthetic Reinforced Soil Integrated Bridge Systems, or GRS-IBS, is a construction method that uses readily available, inexpensive materials and basic techniques to build better bridges. It helps reduce the number of poor condition bridges across the state and allows these projects to be completed more efficiently and roads to be reopened faster. The STIC incentive funds are being used by PennDOT to continue the development of GRS-IBS bridge specifications to lead to more GRS-IBS bridge projects across the state. The success of GRS-IBS has the department investigating the possibility of expanding the program to longer spans and higher ADTs. PennDOT is also looking into what other states are doing in this area. For more information on the FHWA STIC incentive funding program, visit www.fhwa.dot.gov/innovation/STIC. Or for more information on the Pennsylvania STIC, visit www.penndot.gov/STIC.